Hey YouTube, Breakability von here to show you guys my Lego room and my future new Lego room, because I've decided that I'm going to renovate this room to become my new bedroom, and then I can have a bigger Lego room and a bigger bedroom. So it's just going to be a quick view over, what should I say, the mess in here, so you guys can see everything. As said previously, I have way too much Lego and I need more and more room to fit it all. As you can see, there's just, you can see just boxes of Lego. Down here is my poly bag box and a lot of random giveaways and such. In this cardboard box, there's only sets that I've taken apart and put in Ziploc bags and put in the box, because I don't have room to display them. So, this city will no longer exist, since I have to pick apart everything. And yeah, it's going to be a bit different in here. I'm just going to take you into my other room. And here you can see the classic Lego town layout. It's just a mess, the entire layout. You can see there's boxes everywhere. And yeah, there's stuff everywhere. So on this entire wall, I'm planning on having just shelves. And yeah, and also planning on having over here, I'm going to have a big city table. And the same with this wall, I'm planning to have just shelves on the entire wall. And yeah, that was really just everything. Just a quick little view of the new, hopefully the new Lego room and my new bedroom. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.